Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, Our Blessed Family. My name is Amy, and we are a small family of three that live in the Four Corners area. I am doing this, okay, and I'm going to go ahead and lay this out there. The blood is not real. They are not hurting anyone. It is made to look that way. It's a powerful message, and it's what happened to our Lord, and he died for us. So that is what you're gonna see. If you have small kids and you don't want them to watch, don't let them. I do let Ireland watch this. We were a part of it for a very long time. We are probably going to start doing it again next year. And it's intense, but it's what happened to Jesus. So let me put in the clips of the Passion Play that I got. Now, I did not get all of it. I only got part of it. And we went two nights. So this is Saturday. I did not pick up the camera yesterday because we were trying to get some stuff done, and Ireland's best friend wanted to go see it, so I took the girls last night. And so I will put in clips from both nights, but it is awesome. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. And if you don't know Jesus and you want to know Jesus, comment down below and I will figure out a way how to pray for you and to pray with you or something, to get you to know Christ, because everyone needs to know him. So I'll turn it around, and I'm not gonna do an outro. It's just gonna be kind of the end, so you'll see it.
Presentation tonight. You know, I've introduced pastors here all week this week. Somebody said, "Who are you?" My name is Stan, and I'm the skate guy. Some of you guys know me as the skate guy. Not really. I've been the Passion Play guy for years. 25 years we're celebrating this season. And those flags that were flying over your head when you walk through the door today, they represent more than 32 host communities that have now shared the Passion Play around the world. Now give them a hand. That's amazing. You know, when we first began sharing this story, we were in Denver, Colorado, and our son Tyler now directs the Passion Play in Denver. They were just back up for their first season this year after COVID. So we're so grateful for that. Before COVID hit, 32 cities all over the world. And this year coming back, we've got 12 of those back up and running this season, so we're excited about that. Back in the Philippines, we were there in July of last year. We're going back, a second city, now expressing interest in bringing the Passion Play here, so we can't wait to get back to the Philippines. Also, in the Middle East, just before COVID hit, we were busy working there in a place called Minya, Egypt. I never imagined that we would be in Egypt.
Jesus, the one and only, faithful, true and holy. He's the Son of righteousness, worthy of all glory. Jesus Christ, the one and only. Thank you.
I am he. If I am the one you're looking for, let the others go their way.
Right before he said to
me. Peter, stop! Put away your sword! Peter, don't you understand? All I would have to do is call up my father and he would send 12 legions of angels to defend me. But how then would the scriptures be fulfilled which say these things must come to pass? What is this? You come with your swords and your clubs to arrest a thief? I sat amongst you daily teaching in the temple and you never laid hold of me. Don't you understand? All of this must take place so the scripture shall be fulfilled.
Take him before he escapes.
Don't you understand?
You got it.
Don't you understand?
What do you do? I'll see what Triumphant has to say. Talk! What did you do in here?
Magic? Tell me!
Is it a miracle?
Around your team, but first, Fix yourself. Fix yourself.
Come on! cross. It's a mockery of our entire nation.
Take down that sign. He is not our king.
Take down that sign. This is our Lord. Try my freedom. Try my patience. God himself ordered it. You don't like him. Take him up here.
Yes.
Now.
So it's Ricky. Jesus, King of the Jews.
Look, you are a king. Put down off that cross.
We'll believe you.
Yes, Jesus, come down. Yes, Jesus, come down.
He has saved others, but he cannot save himself.
He says he trusts God. If God would please, he would have saved him by now.
Thank you. Thank you.